Tommy Bohanon Foundation hosted its 6th annual youth football camp at North Fort Myers, and it's tonight's Positively Southwest Florida. ABC 7's Derek Kopp is getting us more on what keeps bringing kids back every year.
Take a look out across this field. That's over 250 campers that came out over the weekend for the 6th annual Tommy Bohanon football camp.
What you got? It's been a great day to be able to come out here and run these kids through drills and really give them a great day on a Saturday.
Kids as young as kindergarten and as old as 8th grade were ran through an NFL-like gauntlet of drills. Focusing on two words.
Well, the big thing he's emphasizing again is attitude and effort. And those are two things that you can control. You can't control size, you can't control your speed, you can work on them. But the two things you have total control on is attitude and effort. That's the big thing that we emphasize on this camp.
It was a day that 6 years ago, founders Tommy and Katie could not have imagined would turn into what it is today.
Football camp is kind of how the Tommy Bohanon Foundation was born. Originally, we thought this would just be a one-day youth football camp, and now it's blossomed into an incredible foundation.
In that time, the foundation has helped raise over $500,000 for Southwest Florida.
Check out!
Leading the way so others can follow.
The more involved that people feel like their community is with them, in turn, they're going to come back and they're going to volunteer with their community. So at the end of the day, we're Southwest Florida strong and we're going to continue that.
Tommy played all over in the NFL. He could do this anywhere, but there's no place else he'd rather give back.
This is where me and my wife grew up. Southwest Florida is who raised us. So what's a better place to truly come back and give back to than the Southwest Florida community that help mold us to who we are.
The foundation has no plans of slowing down and will continue to put on events for Southwest Florida. In North Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, ABC 7.